All right. Hello, YouTube. As I was explaining to Twitch, I'm going to skip the webcam today. So, just the game today. Just looking to do a little short chill session, I guess. See what we can do real quick. How much HP do I have right now? Not a lot. It's risky. These aren't the guys. Alright. I'd stay on the beach. Should stay a little closer to the beach. Couple source of frustration for me, and I'm not mad at you, Jen. Circumstances are annoying. She was supposed to come see me tonight, but it's stormy here, and I guess she needs to stay with her dog, which I get, because that's something I would do for Alaska. So but that was a bummer for me, because we're probably not going to see each other tomorrow. So And also, if I had known we were going to see each other, I probably would have started streaming sooner. Probably would have started at my normal time instead of 3 hours after that. These are the guys I need. Doesn't end the battle if he's manipulated, does it? I guess I'll... I want to take a chance. Yeah. Okay. It does not end the battle. But today was also a stressful day at work, because so many people came to pick up their laptops for me. And the worst part about it is last night. This is the thing that makes everything I just said a million times worse. Because this unites all of those things. Last night, right before I went to bed, I don't know, it makes me feel old as hell, but I was sitting down on my bed, like getting ready to sleep, and I kind of twisted. Instead of twisting the proper way, I twisted like my knee, and I felt my bone, like, turn and, I don't know if it didn't quite, like, pop out, I don't know, but it turned right back into place. It was weird. It hurt. And there's still a little swelling. A day later, it's less than it was, and it's a lot easier to walk on it than it was. But man, what a pain in the ass. That kind of messed up, like, everything else that happened in the last day. like, I wanted... like, work was more annoying because I was hobbling around, even though I could tell it was feeling better throughout the day. I wanted to see my girlfriend today because I wasn't feeling well. I mean, I wanted to, like, keep occupied for longer than I did this evening after such a frustrating day. So I tried to nap a little bit before... well, before I thought we were going to hang out, which means before I started streaming here. Got a little bit of sleep, not a lot though. Let's see, so I got big guard. I think I'm only going to worry about having one enemy skill materia that's complete. I think you get four in the game, but I don't give a shit. So, I can get a healing spell by... If I go all the way back to the other continent, I can get a healing spell right now. I don't have to. Alright, okay. Just deciding what to do next. One thing is risk. I could get a enemy skill called Aqua Lung. I don't know if it's called the same in this version of the game, but that's risky, because letting the enemy cast that on me, I guess it does a lot of damage, so could be risky. Especially if I fight two of them in one fight. I don't know what deals with that guy. Well, actually, let me save before we move, because you can still fight battles on this thing. Got Big Guard, which is, like, one of the best enemy skills in the game, if not the best one. So, that was good. Got that. Aw, man, I just don't even bother fighting this guy. Oh, you know, let's put, we wanna work on some limit breaks. That's why I put, Puffy in the party. So, let's make her angry so any damage she takes. Red took care of the middle guy. Can get that. I'll worry about those abilities later when I can travel more easily and survive hits more easily. I don't really need to complete. This is my only chance to fight these guys. So, yeah, I forgot that. I'll worry about some of those abilities later. Alright, we're gonna be passing another enemy ability, so we might as well get the one we're about to pass. Oh, she's missing a little HP. All right. Revs on to tier 2. The brakes. Cool. We want Red to start taking a little more damage so he can use his limit break more. Okay. This is where we want to... I guess we'll take a minute to try to get the enemy ability right here. There's an enemy in the forest right here. Then we just have to go into this place. Not this guy. So I got petrified in one petrification. There's the timer. I see. All right, good. Finally, now I can cast second tier of each elemental ability. That's good. That puts us a step up in terms of power in a bind. Those weren't the guys I needed to fight, though. But I was happy to save after that happening. Ah, two of them this time. Okay, that's easier than... here, I guess. So it's just a 30-second timer that pauses when the... when the time isn't moving anywhere. On the bottom right. Action bar or whatever, I don't know. I don't know if there's a difference in encounter rate in the buggy versus on foot. Or anything like that. Oh man, more of these guys. That's a bummer. Get a preemptive attack there. Might as well hit him from behind. Easy extra damage. Right. Anyway, if I get the ability I'm looking for in this place, at least I'll have gotten 2 out of the 4 that I could have gotten. So, whatever. Acceptable. Protect is a more guaranteed effect now, which is nice if I want someone to take hits and get their limits. Limit break raising, I suppose. Alright, I mean, whatever, I'll see it again. Those guys don't seem like the worst guys to fight, but I'm getting a little tired of fighting them. I also want to go in this place and do the stuff in this place. More of these guys. Make sure I'm reading right. Let's hit the forest around this place, right? Yep. It's here. Supposedly there's another enemy. Other than these guys. I know, it's hard to believe. Oh, there they are. Oh, wait, they did it. Did I learn it? They did it on me, I think. Oh no, that's just an attack. Oh, it doesn't count. Oh no, I'm gonna die. From the petrification. Better. There's Frog Song, but dude, I'm the wrong person. Oh, he's gonna die before he gets to heal himself with this. Whew. Okay. Still the wrong person. Damn, that sucks, because she was about to use a limit break. Let's see. This fight turned into an annoying one, quickly. Just want to kill this guy, good. I don't have to worry about petrification anymore. Nope, wrong person. Of course, they're hitting everyone but the one I need to be hit by it. Oh, she's killing one of them. I think. Nope. Huh. This guy's so slow. It doesn't say he's out of MP yet. He's just slow. Cool. I mean, I wish you'd have done that on Red, because I need to manipulate. Oh, wait, yes! Yes. Finally. Yay. Huh. Oh. Alright. That takes care of that annoying one. I don't know if I'll ever use that ability. At least I never have to try to get it again. I didn't want to actually go in. I want to save out here. I also can fix manipulate. I don't need this right now. So we can start working on steel again, I guess. Let's see, she has the most MP. Oh, I just realized what time it was. See ya. It seems early to be saying that to Puffy. Can't get through to the other side. I feel like I'm missing something, unless the sky is that bad. It says, head northeast, run to the broken reactor, make your way to the very back. When you do, a scene will trigger. No, it is wrong. I need a new guide.
We'll be right back.
Yo.
Thank you.
Sorry. We'll take Coltrane and Richard plus plus, I guess. I guess I could have talked to anyone. I wasn't sure if I would get points with Barrett there, but maybe not. Oh, for anyone who hasn't seen, I named Cat Sith Steve. Okay, Raj, but I don't want to stay up much longer. Sorry, it's a really long week for me. I guess I should sleep in the end. I have nothing. All right. This is where I quit. I know it's early for me. But... yeah. Alright, closing that. Alright. Thanks for watching. Sorry, Raj. Like I said, either later this week or next week, I'll be ready to stay up late again, but I'm going to quit early for now. So, thanks for watching. Next time we will go through the cave, but that's going to take a while, so this is a good stopping point. Bye.